before that, quickly, let's get you some opinion on the market, hear out what Rasesh Shah had to say about the market rally and what markets are expecting ahead of the budget.
The first phase is always a cyclical rebound because things have been, coiled up, oversold. There is extreme, pessimism, gloom, doom. So when that gets taken off, there is always a rebound. There is an immediate cyclical reform. But actually, more importantly, after that comes the structural, where corporate earnings and the fundamentals catch up. I think the next year is going to be important from that point of view. A lot of investors are going to wait and watch for that also. And as those factors start coming into play all through the year, bit by bit, is where we see more and more flows coming into the markets. The market has already come up quite a bit, and a lot of investors believe that it should consolidate around this because I think investors are cautious. Stock prices have gone up a lot, so people just want to wait and watch. There is that crazy hurry to buy stocks at any price is not there. It should not be there. I think investors should be careful when they invest money. So we expect until the budget as an event, things should consolidate. I think people are still buying. They are still strengthening their portfolios. They are allocating more money to equity. But it's slow, gradual, and very considered.